Excuse me, sir. We don't allow people bring outside beer into Lawai Park.
Lawai, finds a way.
这边是我们的墨西哥园区，我们可以看到他们正在享用传统的家乡菜，那就是塔可卷饼和玛格丽特鸡尾酒。他们当中怎么有个中国人？那个是大概6个月前跟我们一起来参观园区的，后来他一个人走散了，所以呢就被园区的生物给吞并了。 当时要是认真听使我们的指示，就不会闹得这种下场了。求你们有没有些红烧肉？没有。继续吧。那么这边的意大利人跟我们一样，有着一段悠久的历史。
Voglio mangiare la pizza, voglio stare al mare, voglio c'è il sole, le montagne. Cosa si mangia in Cina?
所以我们把他们的园区打造的跟一座古罗马传统住宅一样。Oh,
capogola, forget about, huh? How's your spicy meatball?
大家千万不要上当，那个其实是一个美国人，他们有一个非常古怪的习惯，就是喜欢把其他族群的行为和文化。 占为己有
，lasagna， ziti， 啊 ，rigatoni。
你们看，那边的爱尔兰园区也是一样的情况。
How's it going, Gingerman? Guinness?
You look like a total idiot.
Bro，
等等，大家刚刚听到了吗
？Bro，
天哪，那是美国族群野生的呼唤声。
Bro，
dude。
Bro,
dude, bro,
bro.
我们来看看他们面对雌性的出现会做出什么样的表现。Bro. 美国人倒是一个非常有意思的族群，他们比起欧洲人来说，体积要更宽大，而且往往会有过度自信的表现。So
I've got this great idea for an app. Now I don't really know how apps work, but I think I could figure it out, right? Gotta be simple enough. It's like Tumblr, but instead of sending you funny pictures, it sends you bumblebees, you know, for like the environment or whatever. So I call it Bumbler. Right? Good idea.
Dude.
$1 billion for sure, right? Yeah. To the next Steve Jobs, guys.
Dude.
We did it.
Woo!
Hey, cutie. We are.
别又来了。好吧，大家快离开这，快离开这，走走走走走，走走走，你可以封锁所有园区。 封锁所有出入口，我们要出现跨国链了。不行，太晚了，已经被吞并了，已经被吞并了。
I'm an Aries.
Wait, bro.
You 两下子。
And that's us done. That is the third and final part in the Lawai Park saga. I hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to tell us everything you thought about it in the comments below. Like, favorite, subscribe. If you want to get one of these t-shirts, you can do below in the purchase to buy section. Metro Vocal Group, we're really, really thankful to them for helping us out. I'm really cold. I gotta go, guys. See you later.